Okay, so this week I'm going to share with you a few tips that I feel that will help towards tackling the problem we have with childhood obesity. These are going to be lifestyle tips and healthy eating tips as well. So easy to do, but I think they'll have a significant impact if you stick with them. First one today, Monday's tip is to eat together at the table with your children, with your family, at least one meal a day. It is possible if you timetable it, if you're organized, it is possible. No mobile phones, no iPads, just you and them. And even if it's just mum or dad with the children, it doesn't have to be everybody, but sit and eat with them and they will learn about food and have that conversation with them about what you're eating. So that's the first thing to try and start to do. One meal a day with your children at the table. I just wanted to add as well, actually, because I couldn't fit it into the minute that Instagram allows, is that the meal should be short. Don't expect children to sit there for half an hour or 45 minutes or an hour for a meal. Depending on their age, you may need to make sure that the meals are quite, the meal times, the time they spend at the table is short enough for their attention span to hold, and before it all kind of kicks off and gets a bit messy. I think most meal times can be like that. So keep the meal times appropriate to the age of the children that you're sitting with. So if you've got teenagers, you might be able to sit for a bit longer. So that's quite important as well. Don't expect children to sit at the table for hours on end and have really healthy discussions with you. That's not going to happen. But keep the conversation. We'll talk about conversation. I'll do that tip tomorrow. But keep everything kind of short, so they don't have to sit for a long time.